What? So there's just gonna be a little Among Us dude chilling, and you're like, I got it.
Exactly. Among Us is healing, ironically enough.
I thought you were gonna be like, it's one of them hentai mangas.
Excuse me?
Nah, I'm not putting any lewd mods in here in case I do decide to stream this someday.
You accidentally forget to take it off. It's the ban.
That'd be funny.
Yeah, that seems fair. I'll replace the pills with the cheeseburger. Very American.
Move.
I guess I'm okay. Just sword for each
one. Alright, replacing... Okay, instead of items...
Okay, I literally asked them if I will speak... Can I speak to a goddamn person, please? Also, I would like you to know... that this has only happened because it has tried it's tried to pay for something with my bank account when I'm trying to use a credit card, and then it's like, oh, you don't have enough for this. But instead of just bouncing back and being like, oh, sorry, you can't do it, it's like, sorry, you don't have the money to do this, so we're gonna just delete this thing entirely off of your account, okay, bye. And it's like, what? Just say it doesn't work, just chill. It goes so, it's so extreme.
I hate PayPal so much.
It's like,
you're not giving me a reason to like it anymore.
Like, oh, you got a paper cut? We're gonna have to put you down. Like that kind of mentality. For no reason.
Yeah.
Like, I'm fine using PayPal. It's just, it doesn't want to let me take money. It only lets me give money.
I have returned from that.
Hello.
Welcome back.
Let's see if it
works. Do you have a game set up yet?
I don't. Give me a second and I will start.
We've been chilling here. I've been struggling with an automated system, and everybody else has been adding mods, I think.
I have not had time to add all the mods I wanted to, so...
You got
something. Don't worry. There's plenty of time for that in the future.
Mm-hmm.
And, I'm going to start OBS again.
Go for it. Launching up, Left 4 Dead again, and, oh, jeez, no, I don't want to hear that. I don't want the intro. Is there a mod that gets rid of the intro? Please tell me there is.
Just, by the way, it's, you could just hit escape.
I found yeah, one. I know. But still, I
is
just
there
don't
a
want
mod to do
it.
This thing that literally is just hit a button?
Is there a mod to do this thing, like just have it deleted?
Mm-hmm.
Whoops, wrong one.
Could you please, sir, delete this?
Are there any other levels where one person or several are supposed to die? Like scripted?
Not that I can think of off the top of my head, but maybe. No, I don't think so. Alright. Inviting. Alex, you gotta accept my friend invite. It's the rule. And I just,
it's the rule,
I just made
man.
Up, so, you know, it's fine.
It's the rule. You have to be friends now.
You gotta be friends with me, or else, or else I won't, I don't know.
I don't know.
Be happy? Yeah, we'll go with that.
Well, I don't want that.
I replaced a bunch of the guns. I don't remember all which ones I did.
I made the Silent Hills one.
I came back with popcorn, y'all.
And you're not sharing because why now?
You're right here. Let me do this right into the mic.
Oh, thank you. The computer. I'll catch it. Go to the computer. I got it. I'll catch it.
There we go. I threw the bag. You happy?
Yes.
Thank God, Huddy isn't here. Now I just have to worry about motion controls and zombies, but not keeping my popcorn safe at the same time.
I thought I literally just saw a setting that might help. So if you hit Shift Tab in the upper right corner, there's something called controller configuration. That might help. I don't know for sure.
It's called what? What do we have to do?
Controller
configuration.
Uh huh. How did I get there again? I missed that part.
Shift Tab.
Well,
where is that up?
In game, shift tab.
Oh, here.
Again.
And then a window should pop up, and I don't know what happens from there. I'm literally just guessing.
I see it. It literally just shows me all the things that my thing could do. However, motion controls does not seem to be a thing. What is this? Any always on action binding? Okay. That's normal. How do I go back? There's back. Okay. Camera mouse, is that? Oh, yes. Stop. Stop doing that.
Stop. Stop that right now.
Camera joystick.
Camera.
Maybe now. Holy fuck, if that has fixed my thing, it'd be so good. I don't have my hopes up, but I really do wish it be that way. How do I get rid of that? There we go. Okay. Also, you have not join us, Danger Dude.
I'm just waiting for this shit to work.
Did you take off some of your mods? Or did you add more?
Probably added more.
I could never do.
Are you live, by the way?
I'm trying to go live. Also, I'm echoing.
You might have your mic picking up twice.
All right, everyone, let me know when you're ready, and I'll start it up.
I am live. How am I picking up one mic? I am reverbing like 100%.
Is your mic set to monitor?
You right click on the gear and go to advanced audio.
Wait.
Well, he's not using regular OBS. Keep that in mind.
You have a different OBS?
Streamlabs OBS. It's different.
Hello?
Yeah,
no,
we can hear you.
Does it sound like it's reverbing for you? It doesn't sound like it's reverbing.
No, because we are in Discord. We're in a separate thing.
Yeah. I'm curious if it sounds like that on the stream.
Here, I'll mute my...
Like, no one's questioning what I'm doing in the chat.
I'm afraid to question it. I've been watching, but I'm afraid.
I'm just going.
I've been watching, but I'm afraid.
I need more words that rhyme.
Am I reverbing?
You never were on our end.
No, like on the...
I call this a pro game move.
Okay. Can you hear me? Like, how does it sound? Okay, then I'm okay with this. If it just is doing this for me, then I can live with it.
Yeah, I don't hear anything wrong.
If anything, OB, yeah, that's what I'm listening to. I'm hearing my own audio back.
Is it like delaying?
You need to turn the monitor off then.
Yeah, I should have the monitor off, but it's fine.
I like monitor as long as it's not like so delayed.
I can live with this.
Oh yeah, I can tolerate probably up to about 10 milliseconds before I want to rip my hair out.
Yeah, because I like to be able to hear myself, so I don't start yelling.
Interface actually has it built in.
Yeah, my headset has it on its own.
I'm just a sociopath, so I like listening to myself.
Let's do this, boys.
Let's do this.
Let's do this, and hopefully I've turned off my motion controls. Not quite sure why they were on in the first place.
Because Steam.
Yep. literally every game. We don't use motion controls on the PS4. Left 4 Dead, we heard you liked motion controls.
Controls.
So we're going to force you.
Motion controls.
There's really not a lot of motion controlled games on the PlayStation. No, like it's had the ability since PS3.
Yeah,
but that was like a big like, here, let selling me put stars point. Was the controller chat, you get stars. Had motion control capabilities. Yay.
You remember when every game on the PlayStation 3 had that? Good times.
Repeat. Proceed to Mercy Hospital for evacuation.
Oh, I didn't change that.
Help, I'm spinning under control.
Oh my god, I don't remember doing this, but you know what? It's mine now.
It's worse! Oh god! Ah!
Good thinking.
It's worse!
What did you do, Mike?
Oh. I tried to help. Unfortunately, I couldn't see what you were doing, so...
Mike, is that Ruby for me? Or Rose?
Thank you for the bits when I'm gaming! Holy crap! Holy crap! Give me a hot second.
Also, some of these mods are definitely not working.
What was it? Ship Tab?
Yeah. Help? The Zoidberg one isn't working.
Oh god, stop!
Like, on all of them? Like, some of them are Zoidberg and some of them are not, which is weird.
I got a mod so I can see you guys' health as a number.
Oh, nice.
Oh, fuck it, you know what?
Yeah, my health packs are just health packs.
Mine work.
So, gyro so enable this... button. No enable. Stop.
So this actually, this actually kind of just looked like a gangbang, like in the bathroom. There were four Zoidbergs surrounding one female zombie. It looked like an orgy. Oh my god, that's just they're.
You know what? We're gonna live with it because I can't. I made it so much worse before.
I think it might be this map. There is a chance that this might. Oh, there's a knife here. Who wants the stabby weapon?
Obviously, Music wants that.
Yes, where is you? Is you down there?
Mies is down there. Now cometh.
Oh, it's so dark. I hate how dark it is here.
This is what I like to call a pro gamer move.
That's not how to get over there. How do I... When you came down, did you go out the window or something?
No. Come back. Where are you?
I don't know. Oh, there you are.
Oh, yeah.
Follow me.
Yeah, I found the knife.
Cool.
I took the Molly.
I hear a Waluigi.
Great.
Oh.
I see a boomer. Got him. Got the boomer.
You killed one of your own.
Get out of here. Ha ha.
Oh no. These are regular zombies.
I don't know what happened, but anyway. Oh, ow. What the fuck was that?
Zoidberg is glitching out so much.
Oh, ow! There's so many things happening right now. I don't know what's happening. I am needed of assistance.
It sounds like you're having a really rough time, and I am...
I left her alone.
When you get a chance, don't watch my mod and watch what happens when I enter this game with the new controls before I switch them back. I literally spin into oblivion. It's hilarious, but I also like help me.
Hey, there's weapons over
here. You do realize I could see your stream right now?
Oh,
right?
Did you see that? Did you see me spin into oblivion?
Yes, it's glorious. It was glorious.
Ugh, it's so hard. I just move gently. So gently. And also, what are the bidding? There's sounds happening, and I don't know where they're coming from.
Hold up, I gotta heal!
I was gonna say, I would heal you.
Oh, I got it.
You're already at 36.
Oh, great. Alright, cover me, guys. Harder.
Ow. I got him.
If I shoot you, I'm sorry, I can't see what's in front of me.
Hey, that hurts!
I am trying so hard. I'm trying so hard.
Are you trying your absolute best?
It's so hard to move.
Oh my god. So basically, the modded Zoidbergs aren't actually running at me, they're just kind of floating towards
you.
They are T-posing towards you, that's horrifying.
Yeah, it's kind of even worse.
They're just like...
Reloading!
They've become significantly more scary.
just sad that, like, so many mods are not moving.
Don't shoot that car.
Like, a couple of them are.
Maybe some of them don't want to get
hurt. Uh-oh. Sorry, I wanted to hear my siren.
I'm just gonna get the axe out now.
Oh, hey, since the chainsaw.
A chainsaw?
Yes, please. I got a chainsaw.
Oh, wait, there's a smoker.
The chainsaw?
And modded it.
Oh, no, and modded it.
Got me. Hold on.
What is it? What if you modded it so that the chainsaw is a lolly girl?
It is actually the lollipop
Stop
chainsaw.
Stop it already!
Chainsaw.
Oh, lollipop chainsaw is a fun game.
I've never played it. I've heard good things, though.
It's a cute cheerleader fucking chainsaw zombies in half. I don't know what's not cute about that. Look at that top
what
tier.
What is not to love?
There's a safe house!
Safe house!
How did they know that when we were literally on the floor above?
But let's get inside!
Because I was already here.
Oh. Oh, right! Great, holy shit. Half the time I was like in another dimension. It's in another dimension for 98% of that. What the hell? Okay, thank you. I just saw this now. Thank you for the 50 bits, What I'm Gaming. I thought it was 25. I only saw a 5 very briefly.
I sound McFine. Thank you.
You know, I got the cat gun.
I move ever so slightly, and we're just...
No, they are far from correctly existing. It's very unsettling.
Do any of you have the cat gun mod? Or is it just me?
The what mod?
None of you will survive. Can I just write hashtag same on the bottom?
None of you will survive.
Now you've made it. One of you will survive.
Yeah! Reloading!
Nah, you're not Leroying correctly. You need to run. Oh, they're spinning. They're spin botting me.
Oh, that's great.
Are they 360ing you? That's great.
Yeah, they're like 360 double YY faking me, and it's disturbing.
I pinned the cat.
What the hell?
Oh, and I'm holding it by its paws.
Holly Street Station. Do you mind? I'm reading! Fucking zombie coming in being rude.
Wait.
Just because you're dead doesn't mean you've got no manners. Speaking of zombies, has anyone seen the movie Warm Bodies?
I have. Any movie.
Honestly, I don't care about the zombie.
Listen. So if I had to describe... If I had to describe that movie... I would say it was the Pokemon movie of zombie game, zombie movies, because you heal zombies with the power of love. Ow.
Okay.
Yeah, you heal zombies with the power of love, and that's a Pokemon movie.
That's a Pokemon. No, you're not wrong.
It's freaking Pikachu.
Oh no, you're idle.
Oh no, I've been not in the game for a while.
Oh no, how long? Can you get out? Can you get back in?
I actually don't know, because like,
nope.
It's not that it froze.
And
it's not that it crashed. It's like it just tabbed me out, and now I can't tab back in.
Well, start up the game again, and we'll let you
can
in.
Invite him.
Yeah, no. Oh. You can invite me, like, mid-game.
And you can rejoin, right?
Yeah.
Just hit escape.
Now, what did you say about being in a location for too long and a horde comes? You might have that situation happen.
Incredible Animu wallpaper. It's pseudo crash. Yeah, no, just restarting it.
Francis! I got it! Ow! I don't got it! I'm distracting! I've been yeeted so far away. Where the hell am I?
Hang on over here.
I knifed it! It did things. Maybe not good things, but it did things.
Damn it! Okay.
No! Watch out!
knife.
We got weapons over here!
You're just leaving a mess of body parts behind you, Mike.
Do you have a problem with that?
No. They're tripping over them. Stop it. Put them on the side. Don't clog the aisle.
No.
Don't you know what train rules are?
You know, I don't care.
How dare.
Ammo here!
Let them suffer.
Hey, man!
Why?
But I can.
She's just constantly stabbing me. Bitch, I got the cane.
There's
a bitch.
Where? I want it. I mean, what?
The what? I broke the window.
Weapons over here!
Where are you? Where are you?
God, the zombies make such interesting noises.
Wow, she went down fast. Oh no!
Are we about to see Mike dead?
Hey! Ooh,
What's this?
Also, there were so many bombs over here.
How do I shoot the thing? I clicked it. What? Is it not working?
It's mine then.
You're just like not doing anything for me for some reason.
It takes a second. It's a five.
Oh no! Something's wrong with Mike. Oh no. Oh, sorry. Wrong person. Oh! Bill did it! Bill! MVP! Oh god, I knifed his head off!
Mike, I'm no expert, but I think you need some health.
No, I'm good. I'll be fine.
I think I'm hurt bad. Ow, oh, will you knock it off?
Why do you keep stabbing me?
Several.
Sure. Luckily, this is easy mode, and there's no, like...
serious repercussions, exactly. Oh man, if only you were over here. There's this nice steady supply of water.
Fire.
Mike, you killed Bill. Bill, I'm coming. I'll save you.
We have to get you up. We need to keep moving.
Gotcha.
That's what I owe you.
Bill, you're still in the fire! Bill walked right back into the goddamn fire. Where did everybody else go, by the way?
Music, can you re-invite Schneller?
He's not in Whisper anymore.
He's not? Well,
he reset his computer,
now.
I think.
Oh, okay. I also love all of you.
We don't know where you are either.
Oh, there you are.
I was hoping you said you were going to die.
There's a screeching one in there.
Great shot.
I don't know if the screeching has.
You're having so much fun shooting me, aren't you?
I'm not shooting you. Reloading. You're being shot. It's 100% not me.
Look at that zombie jumping on
him. No, you don't.
What
the fuck? I didn't realize I've been running around without a flashlight. Hold on, where'd you get the laser sight? Where'd you get the laser sight?
Watch it!
Why, do you want a laser sight for your fucking
I
chainsaw?
Want a
laser sight! It's in here. In here, man.
Ooh. It's
Can I get a laser sight for my
shotgun.
Damn it!
Whoa!
I
nice
want a laser
shot.
Sight for my knife!
You need it?
Oh my god. Uh-oh,
Spitter!
I closed
yes,
the door.
I agree. And if you've seen my Abridged series, you know how much I agree. Yeah.
He is restarting his PC, okay. Pull the trigger, has to spin up. I got you. Oh!
Reloading.
This had Internet Explorer on it. That I hate. I'm gonna stay by my ass because I'm scared.
Man, what the hell? Quit shooting me!
Just I'm just taking out my aggression.
Behind you!
Oh god, I'm teleporting. I'm teleporting everywhere.
Good.
Who's screeching?
Were you?
Why you shooting me?
I'm definitely gonna take this one.
Mike! Every time!
Stop shooting me!
You didn't do it this time.
Are you sure it's Michael has alerted the horde? Are you crazy sure that wasn't you?
What if there's enough of a character named Michael? Do you ever think of that?
Yes, Marshall Michael 126. I can't believe they had a character just like that.
Fuck that, I'm on my way.
Boomer exploded on you! Oh, I can't see goddamn anything. I just slime. Did I just hit someone that was fine?
Okay.
There we go. God, I'm having enough trouble seeing. Weapons I don't here. Need there to be goop in my eyes.
I got
thank
the Mom
you.
Of the Dead fine, but it's not. It's go kind ahead. Of funny. Give my breath. That's what I'm
talking about. Yeah, Shiloh's restarting his PC.
Excellent.
God, PayPal broke again. PayPal broke again! It says new message and I can't look at it. I hate this. Oh my god. I thought the game crashed. It didn't. We're good.
Stop breaking the game.
Alright, I don't know if Schneller is good. Right now.
Alright, we can wait a minute. So the ammo has changed for me, even though I did not mod it.
What did it change to?
Oh wait, no, wait, it didn't. I'm looking at your screen and it's the same one. You have no mods, though.
So. Yeah, it's a bucket. Bucket of ammo.
Oh, is that what that was before? I wasn't sure. Guys, I have a problem. I can't load bullets into my knife. Is this a me issue?
You don't know how to use it then.
Yes, please demonstrate how to load bullets into my knife.
Sure. Hang on a second. Mm-hmm. Okay, ready? I want you to watch very closely.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. It didn't work.
Okay, hang on. Alright, watch it again. Watch it again. You're looking at me? You're looking right at me. You ready? Look at it.
Okay.
Got it?
Ooh, hey, man, that's not cool.
Oh, that was good. Nobody's going to save us. Bonk.
Ow, you knock it off!
I think one of us is doing- Mass! Holy shit, Mass! What the fuck? Mass!
Oh my god,
my Mass. God, Mass. Can you explain yourself in terms of why you just did that? And you can't just say just cause.
Why not?
Mass, thank you for 5,000 bits. Holy shit. Yeah.
Whose side are
why you,
you
gotta do this? Why? I'm gonna
hey,
beat
man,
you
let me heal
with
you.
The med. Actually, I can't do that.
Oh, that's not fun.
I'll just shoot the shit out of you when I'm loaded.
Is this doing anything to you, actually?
No, it's not.
Oh, then this is fun. I'm literally knifing you in the dick, by the way.
Thanks, I like it.
Is this entertaining? Is this entertaining for chat? Can anyone tell me how this- Audrey! My boy, can you tell me how loud we are right now? If any of the volumes need to be adjusted. Look at all of those, like, emotes! Holy crap!
Some of those are... But the last... Most of them are.
Look at this. Mike, I'm serious. You have to try playing this with motion controls. It's a whole nother thing. You can hear everything. That's good that you can hear everything. But I'd like to know if anything is too loud or too quiet.
Ooh, hey man, that's
Now kneel to your knees!
There's a gun in Cyberpunk that either shoots you in the knees or shoots you in the head exclusively. It's a great, it's a good weapon. I don't remember where it is.
You just gotta pick it up off of somebody. At least according to the videos that I saw. Where is Schneller?
Game is kinda loud, but not that loud. Okay, but you can hear everybody's voices, correct? Don't mute him till I find out. He needs to answer my questions.
Hey, that hurt!
Oh, will you knock it off?
I'm glad we have like an infinite ammo storage right here. So I can just like literally.
Watch where you ship.
Mass is always quiet, but there's nothing I can do about it. I literally have him up 200%.
I mean, I'm up.
That's just distorting. That's not loud.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Also, wait, why did you time... Oh, okay, I was gonna say.
You redeemed time out someone else, and then proceeded to time out someone else.
Beautiful.
All right. I got the customer service person to say that yes, I will be able to speak to an actual person who will even be able to look at the chat that we've already had and will help me. I'm not holding my breath. However, I do like the idea that this could work. But watch me get a goddamn bot. Watch it. Watch it happen.
I just got a flex on.
Nass out here doing the most, really. When he flex big time.
I say we keep going, or so we don't have to, like, wait here forever.
Is that cool? I mean,
he can pop in. He can still pop in.
Okay. If that's the case, you have to protect me while I invite him. I agree.
Yeah, that's fine.
Message him that right now, we're continuing the level, but he's welcome to pop back in anytime.
Oh, it says...
Watch out!
Oh, ow! What's that? Molotov.
Molotov's over here!
Damn it, you knocked it off!
Ooh, handy.
I'm sorry, I got stabby and I stabbed you in excitement. I'm sorry.
Do you have the gun?
I do.
Oh, it's...
What's that? I got adrenaline! I've never picked that up before.
Heyo!
Heyo!
You're back! Holy crap! Good.
I don't think you can hear me when I pull it out.
We got weapons over here!
Alright, hang on. Let me really quickly...
Do it again?
Invite, and then I'm gonna invite you.
No.
So you'll have it.
I was spamming
ready.
It.
I noticed.
What is happens if you hit take a break?
Bunch of guns over here.
In the options menu.
Oh,
right.
I can't see Audrey's response.
Mm-hmm. I guess you go.
Well, it's all good because Mass is here. Mass is here. Well, yes, Mass is here, but
yes.
Alex is here, so we're good. I sent him the invite.
Yes. The game was also joinable, so I joined it.
Alright, well...
Is it letting you join?
The game is currently loading, so I'm going to assume yes. I'm probably just going to leave OBS off for the night, because I'm thinking that Streamlabs might be...
It might be...
Causing
I also would like to recommend that you not use the Streamlabs version and just use the straight OBS version.
Okay.
It's so much better.
Alright. I will take that into consideration.
Okay, Cheeseburger!
The only reason I use Streamlabs OBS is just because it's the version that I would like when I looked up how, you know, like when you are the noob and you're like how to stream, that was the first thing that came up with Streamlabs OBS. I actually have OBS as well downloaded.
No! Oh, yeah, I used that one. But yeah, no, I'm just chilling with your NPC character waiting for you to join. You did see the invite pop up at least?
I think it did.
ready to send it again, I need to open my, menu again. Also, while you were gone,
I see it.
Literally, I have not been able to get rid of motion controls. I haven't been able to get rid of them. I'm stuck with them. Alright.
Weapons here!
I'm loading.
I don't know why I like this so much.
Bill just got a cigarette continuously. He just like, I stab him and he just is like, eh, and shakes his head no at me.
He's like, can you not?
Hi.
I've gotten separated from
you. Jesus, on your side!
Jesus, Ace Christ, I'm on your side! How have we not triggered a horde? Because you've been chilling here for so long.
We did, we just did.
Did we? I didn't notice.
That's because they all went after me, and I was covered in blue fire.
Don't worry, guys. The goat is here.
He's back! The boy!
Where's the hospital?
Excellent.
I have the best gun in the- Oh, it's this part.
Watch
Wait,
out!
What? And...
What, did it crash?
It, I don't know what it's doing. Yeah, it just... It, like, kicks me out, almost. And it might be, you know what, I'm probably gonna have to re-download, Left 4 Dead. That's probably what's in it. Yeah, that won't...
There might be too many mods.
First aid kit's on there! It's not really mods. Usually you can stack on mods. Reloading! I mean, I can probably get rid of a few of them. It's causing some problems, but, if anything, I'll probably just, you know... I may... call it a night.
You may call it night, yeah, it's okay.
Just cause I kinda wanna, I'll probably fix this in the morning. Also, I had to get up, like, very early the past couple days to do a bunch of different things.
Aww. Yeah, you enjoy your time off.
So, I will speak to you guys at a
later Mike, date. You're a cunt.
Hold on. I think y'all ladder.
Thanks. I don't take back what I said.
Have a good night, y'all.
Good night.
Night, man.
Good night. We definitely play this again sometime. Ow! Ah! God, I'm still stuck with the motion. God, turning
yeah,
is so
it
hard.
There's an open plot.
Yeah. If anyone wishes to join, you can join.
Charger!
Burger's here.
Where did y'all go? Oh, God. Did you go down the hole? Yes.
Yeah.
Ow! Ah! There's a gremlin on me! Bill! Bill! My boy! Bill! I have 22 health, so I'm just gonna heal super quick. You guys are gonna be ready.
We never needed you.
Thanks. Hey, that
hurts! Do you want the katana?
Yes, where's the katana?
I have it.
Thank you! It's melee, it's all I can do.
I have my weapon too. I just wanted to use it.
Shooting me!
I'm dead. Goodbye.
I did it! You're welcome.
I got riggedy wrecked.
I helped you with a sword, Lou.
I appreciate it.
Good one. Audrey, would you like to join us? If you could get in, I can invite you.
I already saw him jump in. I'm just waiting for him to actually pop into the hospital.
Are you in our voice chat and you're not saying anything? Unbelievable.
What the? Reloading!
Join our voice chat, gamer!
Reloading!
Discord voice chat is full! Did Schneller not leave?
He just did.
Okay, now get in here.
Okay.
Join! I got a tip.
Weapons here!
weapons real.
Weapon.
Oh, whoa.
Hey.
Hello. Hello.
You see, if I time you out now, everyone just has to mute you.
He types this out now. All right, you gotta pause the game, go into Discord, hit the mute, and you're like, nah, and then you get cut off because he needed you.
I'm joining the game.
Yes.
Hurry up.
Hurry up.
Doesn't say that Mass is playing.
Your character is about to, like, smoke himself.
We're not in a friend zone.
No, but it usually says that, like...
Did you... Can you join either of us's game?
I'm here, dude. I'm here. Oh.
Are you sure? Because it's still... There you are.
I sent
you an invite.
You said... It still said Bill. He's here. We're good.
Yeah, you better fight!
Also, what's very funny is that, Bill for me is... Gene from Genshin Impact. Oh, Lord. So I'm just playing his fucking Gene.
Does it still sound like a Bill?
Yeah, unfortunately. So I just have like a box.
You have, hey, a lucky.
Yeah, that was
you have, yeah, I'm good.
Also, Mass, if I shoot you on accident, it's because that I have your model as the blue crewmate from Among Us. But you're like, but the model doesn't fully work, so you're like halfway phasing into the ground. So I can't really see you all the time.
Well, remember, we're on easy, so we don't hurt each other.
Oh, good.
Yeah. Music and I have been literally, like, killing each other the entire
We've been stabbing each other this whole time.
Stop it!
If you get the chance, I do not recommend you play with motion controls. However, you should play with motion controls, because it's a funny time.
You just get out of the
stage. Oh, come on.
Listen, listen.
Bench.
Like a witch.
Oh, witch.
I don't have a proper setup for that. Witch!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, there's the witch.
Where'd
so
she go?
To me, the witch is,
to hell. I sent her to hell.
There's a grenade launcher here.
Ooh, I kinda wanna.
She's in a bikini. That's kinda hot.
Weapons over here!
I'm a little concerned because I'm watching your screen and I'm like, you didn't even mod this. It's the creepy looking.
Yeah.
Music.
Yeah. Yeah. What?
Hey, look, if you're into it, I ain't gonna kink shame.
You want me to grab a gun?
But
I can handle this.
It's a grenade launcher.
Oh! I was confused because I have been nice person the whole time.
Smoker around. Well, yeah,
get
but
the Genji sword for me.
Oh god, Squidward.
It says it every time we pull it out, but not for me. Like, if I have it, it says it.
Oh, but if I have it, it doesn't do that? Oh.
I'm going the right way. I'm going the wrong way.
Better!
Mess, you are the... You're the OG Genji, and I'm Echo, trying to be Genji. But poorly.
Molotov's over here!
Grenade! What happened, mommy?
I can't hear Mass at all.
I can barely hear you.
Hello?
Yeah, I might need to turn your volume
up. Oh god. Okay.
Damn it, Bill!
Just run.
Yeah, next safe room, I'll adjust your volume because. I mean, you're talking, but. I can barely hear you over the gunfire.
I mean, also because people are sleeping in my house.
You are also mumbling right now, and I can't hear you. Oh, up here was bad.
Stop! Don't touch me! I have a door.
I hit this. I can't hit the car.
Oh yes, I will absolutely take the axe. I'll just take a screenshot of this as well.
Come back! Come back! He's so fast, I can't catch him.
I want.
What the hell is happening right now? All right, cool. Safe room.
We're in the hospital.
Everyone inside.
Give me my gun. Come on. Okay, I've locked myself out.
Fixed.
We made it!
Okay, let me alt tab up real quick, and then...
Wow, Mike, that's a lot of kills.
That was at the beginning.
Thank you.
He was up there by himself.
It's true.
Wow.
Yeah, things are making noises in my ear, and I don't understand why, because I have streamer mode on, so...
Wait, I did damage.
There should not be any sounds coming.
Fake.
Let me turn it off and turn it back on again.
I don't want that. Give me this.
I don't know why I'm getting, like, fucking a billion notifications. Oh my god, Archie, you are literally up 200% and you're still quiet.
Is this any better? Me
no.
Sticking my entire mic. Oh, really? Because I've stuck my entire mic into my mouth.
It's not better. It's just.
Is this how I'm supposed to talk nowadays?
Curse.
I am very, very concerned with that sound.
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about that. There's just a sound that's happening. Ugh. Anytime I fucking get back into this goddamn game, it's just.
I should not run forward, should I?
No, I accidentally dropped my rocket! Give me the rocket launcher! Where'd it go? Give it!
It's... Where did it go? Do you have it?
Yes.
Okay, good.
This is a shitty painting!
Right, I'm just gonna get... Someone's gonna get charged in those numbers.
It was me, I think. Maybe, I don't know, but I was too busy doing a gag with a painting that I was like, this is ugly! Then I sliced it off the wall and then shit went bad.
Oh,
that's
Mike,
what you for doing a bit.
Mike, come here.
I'm ready.
Weapons over
Everybody
here!
I can see it, but like, the streamer should not.
Ooh.
Oh.
That's great. It's censored, it's fine. She's Arizona! She's Arizona, it's fine!
Just
but also, why
tea.
Is that in my game?
Cause
I don't
it's
have
spray.
Mods.
It's not a mod.
It's a spray, it's not
it's
a mod.
Not a mod.
So if you press T, when you're looking at, like, a wall, you do a funny thing.
It didn't do anything.
I'm talking about it, but there.
That's because you are using a controller.
Yeah, but it also switches to keyboard when I switch to keyboard. I don't know. Like, if I move my mouse, I'm immediately aiming with my mouse.
Also, I think it can change in mid-game.
Mine is just chompy.
Love it. This is great. Hang on, let me turn the... Do everybody in chat see this? Look at that. Look at all this Arizona. Arizona, please sponsor me.
There was nothing ever there in replacement at all.
Here it is. Does this change it? My computer.
Get this thing out! I helped you!
Thank you. You said you weren't gonna help me whenever that happened, too.
No, I helped you, but like the last time after I said that, you got smashed into the ground and I didn't help you. I didn't mean I wasn't gonna help you, period. I just meant that one time. Unless you piss me off more.
I mean, that's my job. That's what you hired me to do. Just to come in here while you're on stream and piss you off. It's quite banking, 10 grand an hour.
Yes. God, imagine making enough to pay someone 10 grand an hour. No, I did it! I'm coming!
So, please,
10 grand an hour is Hollywood price.
Hunter! Why would you do that to me?
I have a mod where, like, the hunter sounds are Michael Jackson. So I'm just sort of aggressive hee-hees, like.
Hee-hee!
Out of nowhere.
Hee-hee! And then you just get, oh god. And then he just
gets
you.
Also, when he dies, he yells, ow!
Ow! Like that?
Ow! Yeah, exactly.
I'm switching to the bat.
You fucking sip.
God, remember when I first did this and I immediately got charged off a
Are
building?
Are you calling me a simp for the bat?
You're a simp.
Rude.
Weapons here!
What the fuck? I ran right into that.
There you
I
go. Me and the katana, name a better duo. You can't. Oh, break this painting. This painting is shit! I definitely didn't close the door in your face. What?
Oh god, touch your neck.
Damn it, I got boomered!
I want you to know that as the charger was there, about to get the person, that I was casually loading my grenade launcher, and then blew him down.
Behind you!
Oh god, we're touching
you. That's hot. So is that. That's fire.
He's painting again. Get rid of it.
music. You need
to heal. The light of fainting here. Let me check this for you.
Should I? Do I need to heal?
Did not work.
I got it. Come on, man. Are you sure I need to healing or Onion Dog needs healing?
You both. Mm-hmm.
No, I'm trying to heal you. Stop moving! Kevin!
No, I do not fear death.
No! Get over here!
Not fear death.
Hey guys, I found explosive ammo.
I'm on you! Heal, goddammit!
Good. Good. You need it.
Take their healing! Onion Dog, what have you done?
Oh god, oh god, oh god, for my sake. Okay, but you didn't solve my problem.
No, I couldn't, because well, your problem was the no health, and you wouldn't let me heal you.
Cover me.
I did not fear death.
Yeah, okay, go get him.
Look out! You gonna make it? Come on out.
Oh, great, we've been slimed. Alright, we're just gonna fire blindly and go! And fire blindly and go! And fire blindly and go!
Why am I being pushed forward? Stop pushing me!
I'm not pushing you.
Stop pushing me forward. Oh my god.
So there's a bunch of curls here. We got two Molotovs and a, we got
the Molotovs, so I keep setting you guys on fire.
Do you mind, sir? Sir, go back to the waiting room. Your insurance has been denied.
Can we leave them?
I hope so. Look at the floor, look at the floor, look at the floor.
Yes, we see.
Okay, good.
Cute. It's a heart. I like that. They died together. Which one are you
Oops. Sorry.
Is this content? Do people like this? On, is this good content? Lewis. Oh,
I thought you're death.
Good, because you're gonna get it.
I mean, you're down to like 1 HP, so you die.
Probably.
Alright, give Mike the, give Mike the effect. If you don't fear it.
Doesn't mean I'm not gonna use health, it just doesn't mean I fear this horseshit.
We need to find roof access. I've been slicing your butt this whole time, Wander. I mean, Onion Dog.
I mean, I'm
it'd be funny if I had a paddle, but you know, I have a katana, so it's more lethal.
I've got a shovel that I've modded to like an anime.
You go, wait, your shovel is a what?
An anime sight. It's like glowing.
Oh. I thought it was an anime character, so you're literally just swinging a little lolly girl around, which I think would be hilarious.
I've been holding cameras.
I have changed the silenced SMG to like where it's got clear on the side.
You're also gonna need to speak up because you are being overpowered by the bullets.
I modified my the mini SMG to where it has clear on top of it.
Beautiful. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, I'm gonna turn the in-game volume down because it's still overpowering.
I have the in-game volume down to like 2% and still too loud.
What do you mean? I have it at halfway.
Yeah, like 2% on mine and still loud as fuck.
Yeah, I have it down pretty well.
Well, imagine getting
now
out
now there's just no
fight.
Sound.
What
the hell
shot.
Is happening?
We're
oh,
healing.
It came back. What
fine.
The hell?
Wow. Thank you.
Oh, fine. Oh, didn't get me.
I think my headset's just dying.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Well, for me. Revive it. Give it mouth to mouth.
Excuse me and my headset need a room together.
Oh.
Okay. Well, there you go.
I didn't realize we were taking it that far, but
there you go. You got a room to do so.
I am in my room. Got him.
Oh, hi.
Don't mind me, I just have to wipe the blood off my eyes.
Why would you do that? It's war paint.
It's so, it's in my eyes, not on my eyes. It's different.
War paint.
War paint my irises.
Yes.
Come on, stop. Oh, we're supposed to go in here?
I've got to help. I'm over here.
Zoomer!
Oh, Michael.
Quit talking to yourself.
Yeah.
I can't see him.
This is like being oldest in the French world.
What did you say, old man?
I can hear you. I'm too busy listening to James Simmons.
What is happening?
It's a horde.
I can't go up. Oh god.
Yeah, you gotta kill the things that are in front of you.
Sounds like not my problem.
No, I was in the middle of the fucking
music over here. Over here.
Yes.
Oh, I'm just up here.
I was literally in the middle of the ladder and it wouldn't go all the way up. And when I went up, it went down. And I'm like, what is happening?
You have to be looking up while you move.
Cool, that's probably what happened.
We're gonna inline her.
Hang on.
There's like an aid launcher.
Oh, I have. I'll get it in a second. Let me just. Okay. I have to readjust everything.
There's two.
All right. I got Mjolnir.
There we go.
How do you pronounce it?
Mjolnir.
Yeah. Any Marvel fans?
Is Mjolnir.
Marvel fans.
Yes.
Mjolnir.
I'm not a Marvel fan. Right. I'm definitely a. Student.
There are two grenade launchers on this building, which I am.
Where was the grenade launcher? I'm back. I've readjusted my audio.
Good lord, there are so many grenades here.
On this building.
Okay, guys,
oh god,
yeah. On the way.
There are two. I feel like you'll like this gun.
Cool. How does one get on that building?
There's a Miku gun.
Where?
Oh, dude, me, it's an R4.
He's,
it's an R10C.
He's talking over you. Ow.
Mike, for me, it's an R10C from.
Stop it.
Where's the grenade? Not there.
I can hear noise.
There's a second one up here as well.
There's two up here?
Yeah.
This is
hold on, have we initiated whatever we're supposed to be doing?
Yes.
I think so.
Okay.
Oh my bad, there's three grenade launcher.
Dang, we're just gonna blow this shit up.
It's a shame.
Yes, yeah, do you know anything about World War II guns?
It's a shame y'all not on this building. I don't understand. I turned my in-game volume down and it got louder. Unclear what's happening. Let me turn it down even further. That should be good.
Are we literally just trying to survive right now? Is that all that's happening?
I think that's what's happening.
I mean,
by the way, anybody who needs it, music, I'll pack it over here.
I'm fine.
Guys,
there's no fear of death.
I have 47. That's not, that's
probably
just a little below than half, maybe.
I mean, you should still just have one on you.
I mean, where is it?
It's up top here. Where I am? Oh.
Behind you!
Where are you? You said up top here, and you were on the bottom.
It's on the roof. It's on the roof.
Follow me, music, please. Follow me.
Yeah, music. All star music. Mm-hmm. There's a Shrek, boy.
There's a faster way. I was gonna just go around.
I mean, yeah, there's a ladder.
Where is he?
Thank you.
Oh, hey, there he is.
First Shrek.
Got him.
What happened to you, Mass? You got knocked down.
Okay, not good.
Don't know what's going on down there.
There's a
fire. That's what's happening.
Yes, I picked up on the fire.
I fucked.
Shocking. I know.
Hey now, Mirror Rocks. I'll stop.
For me, he's Terry Crews.
Spitter!
He's spitting at you. Gently. I know you're not used to me saying gently and then firing grenade in the same sentence. However, I assure you it's accurate.
Why don't you explode me?
Fine! Bye.
Damn.
Fire in the hole!
I did it to help you. You're welcome.
It was for love.
Yes.
It was a love.
It was a love grenade. Don't worry about it. Hi.
Bye.
Just walk, turn around a bit. God damn it. Mike, literally even the characters are acknowledging you as that.
Music.
God damn it.
What you should do once his masses yellow runs out, throw the vial at me.
Don't throw the bottle at me.
Throw the vial. Throw the vial at me now.
Grenade!
Like that?
Yes. Yes. Exactly like that. I do not feel death.
Well, that's why I'm throwing fire at you.
Watch
out! Do not
out.
Fear death.
Jesus ain't trouble!
I'm helping.
Come.
I only get.
Charger.
Kind of ruined the whole like.
Charger.
He's running away.
There's another tank.
Another
hero star.
Where? A hero star in the background.
He's playing the Pillar Man theme.
Smoker.
Oh, tank.
I found the tank. He's over
did
here.
Did you mod
by
the game or something?
Me? Hell yeah. Ouch. Michael, you're not even. You're a character from Killzone.
Reloading. From what
wait,
now?
Wait, who's my character, Uwu?
Your IQ from Rainbow Six Siege.
Let's go.
I don't know who that is.
The cutest character from the game.
The cutest character from the game. Cool.
I. She's triple. That's a conversation for a different game. Don't.
Okay, there's a helicopter. Where's the helicopter?
Next to me.
Where is you?
Over here. I'm shooting you. I'm right
are
in front
you?
Of you.
Are you?
Now? What's your left?
I say we leave her behind.
Rude. You're shooting
we
from
don't
across
need
there.
Her.
Rude, Mike.
Run through the fire.
That's fine.
Through the fire.
I gotta let you know, I have not seen where anybody's outlines were the whole time. I was just chopping legs, man. I'm just having fun chopping
Wars
legs.
Waddle the whole game.
If we play the other characters, they're all characters for me, at least they're from Genshin Impact. That'd be very funny.
So you like Genshin Impact.
I actually have another zombie game where it's lollies, it's schoolgirls and you could dress them up and they're fighting zombies.
That's awesome. Zombies for me are
I think it's
like...
called I think it's called Schoolgirl Zombie Hunter.
That's funny.
It's good.
Push X.
There it goes. It takes a couple seconds.
Alright, let's see. Rash course. Let's do this.
Yeah.
Crashing will be the easiest thing they do today.
Yep.
Damn. Imagine not being able to fly a plane.
It's a helicopter.
Sure, Max.
That could contribute to why you can't fly.
This isn't going straight for some reason.
Hey, Lewis. Fancy college of yours teach you how to fix a helicopter? Have you tried turning it off and on again? You can't, right?
Oh my god, Lewis.
That was going on.
It's so me.
Well,
it's sad
all,
that people don't try that, though. It works some of the time.
First of all, you need to turn the fire off and music then turn the engine on.
There's a paddle.
Yes! I'm a...
It's a paddling.
Why'd you hit me?
You're like, why'd you hit me? Why'd you shoot me? What is happening?
What's happening in this? What is happening in my Christian Minecraft server?
Oh my god.
Oh, you guys are using the cat gun as well. I see.
Check your fire!
Wait, what is your cat? What is the cat gun? Please explain.
It's the SMG.
Yeah.
Is it a cat shooting lasers?
Basically, yeah.
Beautiful.
Mine is a top gun.
You pet its neck to reload.
I like that.
That's funny. Follow me, music. Oh god! Michael Jackson, please! Michael Jackson, stop!
I didn't have time to mod the characters.
Michael Jackson, no!
Reloading!
Ah, no!
Damn it, watch where you shoot! Reloading!
Did you? Mm-hmm. Okay. Audrey, were you watching when I literally turned the corner on the stairs and ran face first into the witch?
Don't shoot me!
Yes.
It's like, I'm gonna go, and there she was right there. I've never been more scared.
Pretty
funny. As I looked at her, I was like, I wonder what, is this what the witch looks like? And then you started the witch. I'm like, ah, I see.
What happens? Reloading!
How dare you spit at me!
I'm a pal of your butt! Wait!
Ow! Fucking
wait! Wait!
This weapon originally was double.
I'm being dragged away!
I'm dragged away.
I didn't even hear him. I did not even hear him.
What weapon am I holding right now?
Where are you? You're holding a crowbar. Are you? Is this Half-Life? Okay.
I mean, yeah.
Is this Half-Life 3? Oh. Is this the fabled Half-Life 3?
The crowbar for me is the sword that 9S uses in Nier Automata.
Oh,
I have an ice pick instead of a crowbar.
Unrelated, right. I cannot.
Music, why do I get the feeling that you are going to mod a character to be 9S?
No.
Weapons here.
To be Cloud.
How would I do that? Yes.
Come on, stop. I'm sure that exists.
I'd be surprised.
You know what? I'm gonna find the file, the original version of him, the blocky version. I'll be that.
Oh my god.
You can have the original survivors be the blocky versions, and the new survivors be the HD.
Yes.
Ethan, no thank you. Why the fuck I want to block somebody? Don't have that fear, Jeff.
I put all of my bullets into him.
Thank you.
There's a defibrillator. Hey,
cool. Have you finally figured out how to shoot?
Well, I also stood point blank in front of it while it smashed Onion Dog's face into the ground, so, you know.
Onion Dog?
Yes.
I forgot it's my name.
I really want to know the story behind it, but I'm also really afraid to know the story.
I mean, it's not the biggest deal. My friends now wanted to make a Dota clan that inevitably fell through.
Uh-huh.
Because none of us are good at Dota.
I'm AFK at the moment.
Protect the streamer.
I'm back. I'm back.
Protect the streamer.
I'm back. I had to lower the volume again.
Just.
Lord, actually. Stop. Lord, it's just so fucking loud, no matter what. Do these sliders mean nothing?
Not this game.
Oh. What is happening? Good god, the screen wobbled.
What is this game made by a bunch of college kids?
Are they fucking high? Let's climb down and see if we can. I think that should be good.
Oh, this is not funny!
Owie! Don't shoot me!
What the fuck?
I broke my legs.
How did you manage?
I jumped from really high, and I just heard crunch.
Francis, shoot me one more time. See where that gets you.
Shoot him one more time, do it. I wanna see where it gets him.
Just shooting each other, get hurt each other.
Fuck.
I hear the witch.
I'll blast her.
I wish they get the witch a present.
Witch, do you want to be my friend?
Heads up!
File bomb, fucking witch.
I can't figure out where he is.
I'm just shooting.
Watch out!
No jump.
Gotcha.
Anyways, I started blasting.
Witch, hello! Woo! Ow, fire the howitzer. How did that pop up?
Because I'm here.
Witch. There's a howitzer right here.
Oh, is that what that is? I got the prompt like 10 miles away from it, so I was unclear what it meant.
Yeah, same.
Witch!
Oh god. Punch.
Witch!
Yeah, we lost the witch.
She ran away?
I was saying, no, we just passed her.
No, she was over here. I thought she was up here.
Isn't.
I found a gremlin! Woo!
I found stuff that I'm going to be eating.
Yeah, I've just ignored the entire team. So.
Look out!
Here, music, I have a gift for you. Stand still. There you go, buddy.
Ow, 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 ow. I took them. Oh, God.
You're welcome. I think.
Thank you.
Temporarily. Hashtag team player.
Ow. Stop, bitch. I paddled his head off.
All right, team, over here.
Define over here.
Me. I'm a giant man with a gun.
Are you?
What do you mean, where am I? Alright, not on my screen. On my screen, I'm the shiny lady.
On my screen, I am the shiny captain of the Adventurer's Guild. Was that the Adventurer's Guild? No, the Knights of Favonius.
Dandelion Tights.
Sorry, I was eating.
It's okay.
I was eating popcorn.
How dare.
It's okay, I saved your life.
Thank you. It was worth it to get the popcorn.
Popcorn.
Now, if I smack this car around, will I trigger an alarm?
Oh, it seems like a no. Because I shot it 3 times. Oh god. Alright, don't fall there like I did.
What, fall there? We're going down?
No, here. Under the car.
Oh.
Otherwise you'll break your legs, like I did.
I still heard a crunch, so I think I still did.
You guys are all pretty good.
I do not fear death.
I'll be fine.
I'm 51! How is that low?
Yeah, no, I'll fix it in a minute.
That's 51 with your meds that you got. You're like 30.
Oh, I found the witch. I found the witch.
Hail,
let me reload.
I'm coming.
And then let me unload.
Hail.
The Help. Door won't open! Get out of the Help. Way!
Got her!
I'm dying?
Well, then that kinda sucks.
Lord. Where are you?
Sounds like another
you're way problem. Back there.
No, heal him! There we go.
Sounds like not my problem.
It wouldn't let me open the door. Here, wait, let me heal you. Come here.
No, the door's right here.
No, it won't let me heal you. I'm on you. I'm pointing it at you. Do I hit a
right
special
click.
Button?
R2.
I am, and it just says healing
L2.
Yourself.
L2.
Wait up, there we go.
Only take a second.
Don't take all the health.
I'm not gonna take
Ow.
All the health.
Oh, geez.
So things are happening.
Happening.
Yo, guys. There's literally the safe house is right on the other side of that wall.
Thanks.
Come here, team.
Oh, well.
Everybody run. Everybody run. Everybody
Come on,
run.
Team. Your music all.
It's
oh,
fine. If the safe
bad.
House is there, we'll be fine.
Don't you just
stop being bad?
Look.
Oh.
I think I really hurt something.
I think I'm injured. Mike, I swear. Mike, I swear to God.
I'm gonna break all of your fingers. You're gonna let me in this fucking door right now.
The door's open.
What did I do?
Kill all of you.
I kept opening the door and you kept shutting it.
I did not. I was nowhere near the door.
No.
I was literally grabbing supplies.
Audrey was closing
you just
it.
Me
I
for
opened
everything.
The door and you were like, I have
You're
to get
just
in.
Blaming
and you
me for
it.
Everything.
Not you.
Like you always do.
Michael, why did you close the door on me?
That was
why?
Why did you close the door on me?
Why?
This to me.
You asked me why I closed the door on you?
I changed my prey.
I wanted to give you some privacy because I know you had some personal things to take care of.
I changed my spray.
Mm. Yes,
is it
yes,
more lewd?
No. It's less lewd.
Oh, this is great.
Very sad.
Thank you.
But for this,
oh my god. Alright. Y'all better heal up and go.
My leg. I'm healing, Dada.
Yeah, I healed you.
Healing, Dada.
But also keep your health pack because.
Is there a health pack in here? Did I grab
no,
it?
No, I used.
There should have been one left.
I used to heal her.
I didn't realize. Ooh,
you have one.
Ooh, I have one. I do.
Come here, bitch.
Bonk.
Hi, bitch.
What's this? For pain.
Hey, he just got the health pack.
Come here.
Can you fuck off? I'm doing something.
Stop it.
Michael, I'm trying.
Yeah.
I'm really questioning that all of a sudden. Like, I don't think you can try it.
Here, shoot the barrel! Shoot the barrel! It's fine!
Michael, I'm trying.
I think they found someone!
Just out of it a little time, fine. Hey, Mike, good thing this is a health kit over here.
Yeah, why don't you use
Stop
that to heal me up?
Me.
Do you want healing?
Don't worry, I've got this.
No. I want Audrey to heal me.
No, smack his butt. I'll smack your butt.
Why is there a spitter?
No butt touching.
I already paddled your butt.
No butt touching until marriage. That's the rule.
Thank you.
Don't need it now. Okay, well.
Close to ammo.
I'm sorry you gave me drugs. I wanted them.
Okay, well, I mean.
You should know I have bad impulse control.
Don't give the psychopath drugs.
try to be a good teammate, and this is what I get.
Don't shoot that car!
Shoot the car.
Well.
So, hold on. For the first half of this stream, you get so mad at me whenever I do it. And now you're the one doing it. Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
That's the joke. Okay. That's the joke. If you can do it so many times, so can I.
I shoot this.
I want you to know that that's the first time I've really pulled out my gun. To just do that. To purposely do that.
You forget it, I've been watching your stream. You have been using your gun.
I'm being pulled away!
What's next?
I'm on fire! Oh god, I stepped in the fire. But not the regular fire, the fire in a can.
The fire in a can
fire.
How do you step on the jump up there?
I did.
Ooh, Deagle. Yes, please.
I had to jump over the thing, and I accidentally landed on it.
I don't know what the hell mine is. Hold on, let me take a screenshot. But it's glowy. It has what looks like claw marks, and it comes
with
a knife.
Oh, it's Deagle.
I hear a boomer.
A Deagle. You've got a Deagle.
You should heal yourself.
Yeah.
Should I? Okay.
Watch my back, please.
But yeah, no, that was a joke, Mike. Watch I was pulling a U. And I'm immediately shooting the car.
That was a bit, you're saying?
That was a bit, yeah.
Boomer Bile.
Heal's here.
Ew.
Reloading!
Give me a hot second, Kingers.
That hurt!
Alright, we are Gucci.
Alright. I'm back.
Damn it. Watch where you're shooting.
I really want to go and get a drink, but I don't have anything, so I literally have to make a gallon of iced tea. So I have something to drink. Forever.
Nothing in here.
But I don't want to do that, I don't want to leave.
By forever, you need 12 minutes.
Yes, I can 100% shove a gallon of liquid in my bladder in 12 minutes.
Yep, I probably could.
I mean, can you not?
I can hit 2 gallons. Unreal. That you would even ask and suggest that. What if I just shot you while you're holding that?
Look out!
Real question. I noticed you dropped it as soon as I asked that. I don't understand why. It was just a hypothetical. I was absolutely not going to shoot you.
Uh-huh. I definitely
Michael.
Believe that.
Michael, it might have been a hypothetical for her, but I would have absolutely shot you.
Through this container.
Michael, you don't understand. There is... If there was a way for me to kill you, I would have already.
You can throw fire at me.
See, at least Ardrey has the balls to admit it.
I have been bullying you. What do you mean?
I've been throwing fire at you guys.
I bully you all the time.
I said to admit it.
I don't have to admit it. It's very plain as day.
Michael, if you ever need someone to tell you how much of a loser you are, just call me.
He'll do it. He'll do it for free. For $9.99, he'll tell you what a loser you are.
I mean, when you're feeling too high and mighty, I'll be there to bring you back down.
Oh, I'm sure you will.
Oh, man. Should I get the frying pan? Is that better? Yes? No?
What have you got right now?
I have a paddle.
You should keep the paddle, I think.
Okay.
I think the paddle is slightly more.
Frying pan, because it sounds better.
It does sound better. It's a bonk. Bonk.
It does sound like a bonk.
It's a nice, satisfying bonk.
I only have a deagle right now.
Watch out! Hey,
man, that hurts! I don't see the problem with it.
I mean, I don't either.
This guy's
the only thing
stupid
is, this bot is fucking with me. Because the stabbing sound literally just sounds like I'm hitting somebody.
It sounds like
a blunt force weapon instead of a stabby bag.
That's what's
cool. Oh, incoming horde!
I was reloading. I literally have my crosshairs right on that sucker.
They are taking the place now. Head honcho, huh?
I don't even.
Weird question. What would happen if you hit the witch with a bio bomb? Like the thing that makes them all go
nuts. They would all attack her.
She would also try
to kill you.
She would
remember,
try to kill.
Remember, the witch is a one-hit killer.
Is she? You're is that right what here happened to me?
Yeah, she will take you down in one hit.
Ah, so that explains why things went so wrong so quickly.
I want the first aid. All right, all right.
Come on. Use your first aid kit.
Michael.
Let there be light. I can see.
All right, let's just
generate some starting to defend yourself from the same objection for 5 months of time.
May or may not come over.
Cool, they're coming from the other side.
Boomer!
Good thing I've already got.
Bomb.
Just as you run into frame and then out of frame, you just.
I just run in, whap, and then they run away.
Oh god, Hunter, no. Just do it for me.
He's coming. Michael Jackson is gonna get you.
I just hear menacing hee hees.
There he is! The hee hee! The hee hee pad is here!
I mean, for me, it's a costume from Breath of the Wild, but. Whatever you see.
Oh, it's the jog. The hunter is Michael Jackson, not the jockey. My bad. I've got you. I will just smack everybody that comes at me. Foolproof plan.
We've got that back-to-back plan going. Mash, don't get charged. What about Sam?
You said it as I was being charged.
I mean, that sounds like a problem. Mash, you got Mike. You got Michael Jackson.
Yes, I did.
Let's go! Mike, I can help
you.
There's a tank, I need to heal. There's a tank.
Oh god!
Next to me.
This is bad timing, Beefburger.
I'll get him. Ow.
Oh my god, you just what the fuck?
I got it, it's fine. It's fine.
He's dead.
Cool, I have 7 health.
Yeah. So long ago.
How do you get off this thing?
Oh god, don't make fucking charge.
How do you get off this thing?
I got charged, cool. Was that what you were telling me not to do?
I was telling Mike not to get charged, but... No.
So Mike didn't get charged. He did it.
Good job, Mike.
Yep, I listened, and I succeeded.
Proud of you, buddy.
Finally, somebody's proud of me.
Michael, I'll always be proud of you. See, Michael, I'm here for it. I'm being molested. Please help me. Thank you.
I think I missed half those shots. I'm not gonna lie.
You know, we're all living.
You know, it's worth it. I just thought that counts.
What do I need to do? What?
Heal?
Just live.
Oh. No, I'm fine. I got 76.
You don't fear death. Don't get charged less.
Yeah, no, I'll be fine.
What happened to the lights?
Once it gets down to a little
Who
more than half.
Who broke the lights?
Less than half, I'll take care of it.
It's the ghost! The ghost did it! They turned off the lights and they broke the thing!
I didn't realize you were playing Phasmophobia. I would have been DR.
Don't get charged, Mass. Oops. Oh.
As you get charged.
Definitely get that game.
My Mass, or Mike, I have like $3. My man.
Relatable.
The only way I'm getting that game is if you give me money or buy me a game or get me a job. One of the three of us should try to help our boy, but you know what? That's.
What do you mean? I'm protecting the person with the generator.
We were talking about Mass, who was getting carried away by a jockey.
I did not notice that.
I got him.
That's okay. Nor did I.
Oh, hi, it's a tank. Well, I missed. That was a complete waste. Oh, and of course he just runs into the fire.
Come on,
Matt.
Boomer! Ah! I'm covered in
boomer
suit!
I'm pinned.
You're dead.
I'm dead.
Damn, that's a shame.
It's okay, I was going to be crushed by the car. I literally live under it.
Well, that's a shame.
Oh god. Okay, I gotta... No, I'm dead. Goodbye. GG. I live!
Get in the truck, you idiots. Guys, get in the truck.
I just want to heal myself, okay? Is it that bad? No, I'm just dead.
Alright, we're good.
It's okay.
Mike, I just lived.
I didn't want to live anyway.
I want you to know you ran me over because my body was under the car.
I've considered me dead as well. Oh no, I'm good. I'm chilling.
You were down in the truck. You're fine.
I was down in the truck, but I'm fine.
Yeah. I didn't realize how low I was, and I was underneath.
That was only 25.
I do not fear death.
I was underneath the truck.
I do not fear death.
And somehow you didn't die.
Push X.
I'm the one who didn't. Who only went down one time. Everyone else went down twice.
Are we good for another?
Sure, why not?